What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel on Mr. Ender, and today what we're gonna be doing is some wins and losses with Colette. Hope you guys enjoy. Well, mostly just wins and clips of Colette, so yeah, let's get right into this video. And don't forget to sub to my channel. Also, guys, just so you guys know, if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep, never mind, guys. I was gonna say, just so you guys know, you should probably subscribe and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe. All right, guys, that was good. What? Like I said, hopefully. But we did pretty good. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Cause I get a thousand hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head. A sock hop beneath my bed. A disco ball is just hanging. My teammate just died. Alright. So, yeah. Let's see what happens, guys. Ooh, that Nani is... Don't be hasty, Nani. We're good. We're good. We're friends. Why am I running away from a Mr. P? I have no idea why. Yeah, that's so not true. Yes, I have my super. Okay. This means only one good thing. Okay, no, I just wasted my super. It was a little glitchy for a second, though. But I gotta focus on getting myself some power cubes right now. Happy, though. He's looking scary. Alright, there's another Colette up there.
You would not believe your eyes.
I actually hit that pan. The planet Earth turns slow. Oh, gotta kill it. Oh, that was so close, guys. Right. Almost got it. Because everything is never as it seems. Alright, guys, this should be the end of the video. I'll see you guys next time. Mr. Ender. Peace out.